My biodata went there and their biodata came to us, and coincidentally our mothers were childhood friends.
I got to know that there's this girl, Rishta, and surprisingly she turned out to be my senior. We both are from the same school. So like acha teri senior thi and all. He asked me how is she, yes, and stuff.
आंचल के घर पे गए तो आंचल की मम्मी हम लोग फ्रेंड थे और आंचल की नानी भी वहीं थी घर पे, तो मैं वो आंटी को देख के ऐसी पागल सी, अरे मैं बोली आंटी आप, वो आंचल को देखना तो एक तो रह गया हमारा, फिर साइड की नजर से देख रही थी उसको।
लेकिन वो बहुत बहुत ही कॉन्फिडेंट लड़की थी और जरा भी शाय नहीं थी और जरा भी उसको कोई टेंशन नहीं था। शी वॉज वेरी वेरी फ्रेंक इन टॉकिंग। उसके बाद उन्होंने देखा तो ऐसा हुआ कि नहीं, अब हमको इसी से शादी करनी है राहुल की, और उन्होंने हमको बोला कि राहुल को अब आप कन्विंस करो कि इससे शादी करनी है। यहाँ तक ऐसी बात हो गई थी, उनको आंचल इतनी प्यारी लगी थी उस वक्त।
सो दे एवरीवन लाइक्ड इट, सो देन लाइक लेट राहुल एंड आंचल मीट।
होश में रहूं क्यों आज मैं, तू मेरी बाहों में सिमटी है, मुझ में समाई है जिस तरह कि कोई हो नदी, तू मेरे सीने में छुपती है सागर, तुम्हारा मैं हूँ।
हाँ तेरे आग में ही जल के, कोयले से हीरा बन के, ख्वाबों से आगे चल के है तुझे बताना, तेरे वास्ते मेरा इश्क सूफियाना, मेरा इश्क सूफियाना, मेरा इश्क सूफियाना, तेरे वास्ते मेरा इश्क सूफियाना, मेरा इश्क सूफियाना, मेरा इश्क सूफियाना।
रब की कवाली है इश्क कोई, दिल की दिवाली है इश्क कोई, महकी सी प्याली है इश्क कोई, सुबह की लाली है इश्क।
His first question to me was like, are you nervous? I'm like, yes, little. It was a little awkward because that was the first time I was ever meeting a guy. So it was awkward, but we discussed only our hobbies, interests, that's it.
You catch the wavelength or the frequency of the other person rather than what you speak. It's not what you speak or what you talk in that meeting. It's just knowing that vibration between two individuals. And I got very positive vibes here.
Second meeting, when I met him next time, he was very understanding. Then I got to know him better. He was like 90% of what I wanted my man to have. I was on phone with him and my result flashed that I've cleared. And I was so happy. And he came, like, he took the evening flight. He came to meet me, to surprise me. I didn't know he's coming. Best part, he told me that I am very proud of you. I felt so good that he's proud of me.
I knew she would become a CA someday, but then in that attempt she became a CA was a big, big thing for her. Because we were in our courtship that time and she was managing studies at the same time. I was traveling with my friends for 15-16 days.
I made 20 open when letters for him. You know, open when you feel sad, open when you want to know how proud I am of you. So I wrote 20 letters for him and I gave it to him in a box.
I read them every day on my trip. And I sincerely read them every day, not on one at one go. When you travel far off and all alone, you actually come closer to your own self. And those were the letters I used to look after, like the whole day, that tonight I'm gonna go back to my hotel room and open that letter. And what is gonna be in that letter? Once you travel and you are in different geographies, a place has its own effects, you know. What I found her that even at back in Nagpur, she was the same girl I met in like Bombay. She was not a different girl. And the most beautiful thing about her was she was plain simple. She was very simple, like she wasn't a complicated person at all.